Our top military commander, General Walters, has activated NATO's chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear defense elements, and allies are deploying additional chemical and biological and nuclear defenses to reinforce our existing and new battle groups.